complex geometric patterns moving in synchronous order in three-dimensional space, and it's like they're arteries, except there's no blood pumping through them, there's fucking light, pulsating lights with no boundaries, and you couldn't understand it. And there's an alien communicating with you who looks like Tides Buddha, except he's made entirely of energy. There's no outline to him. He's just one thing. And he's concentrating on energy. And he's trying to tell me not to give in to astonishment.
Subspace or hyperspace.